Campuses should be a place of community, social interaction, and growth. They should leave no person behind and give everyone an opportunity to grow. But are our current learning environments truly inclusive for all? Facility accessibility is a huge concern for individuals with mobility impairments. Quite often, our built environments are not accessible for all students, staff, faculty, and visitors of our campuses. Facilities may be broken or may not be built for universal access in the first place. These factors decrease the ease with which individuals with mobility impairments navigate our campuses. If people with mobility impairments are excluded due to physical, social, and psychological barriers, we're leaving people behind, giving them a sense of isolation, alienation, and abandonment. Letting people slip through the cracks of our educational institutions threatens the integrity of an inclusive community at large. Currently, 9.7% of the broader Albertan community reports a disability related to mobility. But often this is not reflected in the number of students with mobility impairments on campus. Historically, this may have been due to a push towards online degrees for individuals with mobility impairments. This begs the question as to whether they are adequately prepared to participate in society and whether or not they are given equal opportunity to learn and grow. That's why we created Click and Push Accessibility. We hope to make Albertan campuses leaders in accessibility across the country. This startup seeks to fill a community need, accessibility for all, by the community and for the community.
I've experienced difficulties accessing buildings on campus for the past 2 years. One day, I was trying to get into a basement lecture theater, only to find out that the elevator wasn't working. The closest doors of the connecting building had no ramps, and it took me nearly half an hour to find an accessible entrance that was properly shoveled and had a power-assisted door. Click and Push has the potential to make these situations more manageable by giving information about accessible routes and terrain conditions, which will make getting around campus less of a headache.
Much like a Fitbit does, our Click and Push app pairs to our patented activity monitor that we have called Redliner. Our staff will use Redliner to gather data on the amount of force required to push a manual wheelchair around an environment. We will then present this information on an accessibility map that we have called the Atlas. Users of the Click and Push app will use the Atlas to navigate from point A to point B, like when going from classroom to classroom. We will also incorporate feedback on features like accessible washrooms, elevators, and transport options. Guided by users of our app and feedback from our Accessibility Co-Creation Council, we plan to grow and expand to other spaces to build an inclusive Edmonton for everyone.